What is up, everybody? It's me, Arthur from Performance Hunters here. Happy Sunday, and it's a beautiful day out here. Let me just flip this camera real quick. Look at that. You know, I can never complain about watching the sunset from behind the wheel. It's always nice. Oh shit, did I say sunset? I meant sunrise. We're out with Isaiah here, and we're just taking some pictures. We're gonna carve up some curvy roads right now. He's got his BMW, and I got my Mercedes today. So, you know, we're just kind of posted up. We're gonna be doing a little bit of videos here and there. Like I said, we're by the lake, beautiful views, beautiful roads, and just an overall good morning, you know, a good way to spend that Sunday. If you haven't clicked that subscribe button, I recommend that you do so you can keep up with us on our future videos and also check out our car reviews. We got a lot of content out here. What happened?
So what's up with BP?
Oh, BP? Nah, we're by Mexico. Border Patrol. What our goal is right now, we're trying to get some cool pictures for the car. I'm trying to get a new channel page background type of thing of the car moving and it being like taking a picture of moving. It's kind of, you'll see when I get the picture and I'll show you guys. But you know, what it is basically is I'm gonna need Isaiah to like change his camera resolution and then I'm gonna drive past him and he's gonna take a panning photo. And what's gonna happen is it's gonna look really nice because the background's gonna look nice and blurry and the car's gonna look like it's going nice and fast. I'm probably just gonna be going 40 and that's like the fastest I need to go. So if that's how you know, if you didn't know how to do panning shots of a car to make it look like it's going nice and fast with the blurry background, you know now. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Just get a photographer and they can help you out with the camera and all that equipment and stuff, you know? So like, we're literally about to just go up Pico Pico right now in the BMW and Benz. Where's the Beamer at? There it is. So the Beamer and the Benz going up to Pico Pico. Last time some kid took his Mustang up there, the bumper fell off. So what I'm doing is just straight driving an Eco so that the suspension is soft as it possibly can be. And then so I can also save gas because I do gotta fill up the whole tank. And you know, like I said, that premium gas. Now let me know how much you guys are paying for gas and what state you're from if you're watching this, you know. But dude, right now we're paying like $4.50 for 1 gallon out here in California for premium. It's a ripoff, man. It's rape. I call that rape. We're gonna get to the top of the mountain real quick, Pio Pico. And also, Pio Pico is that one place that it's in my vlog. It's what it's like to be on top of the clouds. I leave a little card in the corner over there so you can go ahead and click it. Other than that, we'll keep you updated on how it's going. We're gonna crawl our way up there so that we don't break stuff. If you haven't yet liked the video, go ahead and give it a big fat like. I'd appreciate that. Thank you. Oh my God, this is crazy. I'm already trying to avoid a fat pothole. Oh dude, that was bad. And I don't want to get the car scratched with the, oh no, with the bushes.
All right, and now for a little update. So far we've been going up for at least 7-8 minutes, I'm assuming, and we're already getting a dope view from the back.
That's insane.
That's what is that? That's north kind of.
No,
that's gonna be west. Let me flip the camera.
Yep, views out here in Southern California. Mountains, lakes, suburbs, ocean. It's like I can't do no wrong. Hold up! You gon' put this on repeat, I know.
It's gon' be your favorite song, I know. Even when you're not here, you get all of my time. Sweeter than a number 9 with a large sunrise.
Birds are doing perfectly fine. No problems whatsoever that I have encountered, except it's just as bumpy as when I ride my truck. I'm trying to make sure I don't scratch the sides with the bushes. That's my really like big concern right now. So we're just gonna keep making our way up and we're gonna get to the spot where it gets nice and flat and you can see literally north, south, east, and west. And you know what? It's gonna be a really dope spot to take some pictures in and just show you guys how the 4MATIC works. You know, it's pretty dope. 4MATIC, all the wheels move on this one. His is rear wheel drive and he hasn't even gotten stuck. We have hit some soft sand so far. So you know what? Mercedes got off-roading capability if you just lift it a bit so that it doesn't hit the rocks. You know?
Yeah. For real, it sounds like. For real.
Alright, so we made it to the top right now. Check this out, it looks dope. Formatic really did an awesome job. I mean, it got us all the way to the top from the bottom. From the bottom. You know, I believe in that. Even BMW in their rear wheel drive little car. I mean, Isaiah's car made it up without an incident too. So either that, our cars are pretty cool, or the dirt's really soft and like easy to maneuver through here, which I think it's the second one.
Although, like, there was no slipping, no nothing. It was so smooth. We were mobbing like at 40 miles per hour on a little bit of, like, I'll show you right now. Look, the roads mobbing at 40. Our cars did get really dirty though, and we were trying our best to avoid any potholes and ridges, you know, anything that shakes it and makes it uncomfortable. That's about it that I have today. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed this short little video we just made here, you know, just showing off how, like, the format, it can make it all the way up. I'm pretty sure it's just a couple, like, 2,000 feet or something. Not some light work, you know, like, I've done it in my truck before. Don't forget to go ahead and check out our other videos we got out here. Hope you all enjoy. Have a great Sunday. Have a great week. You know, stay tuned for more. Subscribe and like. Thanks for watching.
It's gonna be your shit.